Before we get to the review itself, I want to thank you all for subscribing our channel. It makes us more enthusiastic to make and present videos to you. And we are very sorry for not putting up any video since 1 month. We have been really busy and sorry for that, but we will from now. So let's get to the review. 2.0 was a movie which was released on 29th November. I got to see it last week, and it was a real experience. It should be experienced in 3D. So let's start with the positive points. The visual effects. The visual effects really look mind-blowing. It has Hollywood level VFX, and it is very promising, extremely promising, because they have hired Hollywood level technicians and they've spent 543 crores, an estimate of 543 crores and 3 years of time to complete this movie. So obviously it will look good. So it is very promising when it comes to visual effects, and it looks a level more promising when you see it in 3D. And the climax. The climax is very entertaining. When 2.0 comes in, the last 20 minutes are very entertaining and funny. The climax is very entertaining and funny. Also the originality of the script. The script is not borrowed from some other Hollywood movies. As some visually fantastic movies are accused of borrowing from Hollywood movies. But this is a very original script, this is a very well laid out script. Now let's get to the negatives. The film's length. It is 2 hours and 49 minutes long, and it didn't need to be that long. The first half is very dull. They could have cut out so many scenes that were not needed in the film, and they could have made a whole different film out of it. And the concept, I understand why the director has made out, but there have been so many other impactful documentaries that have been made on this same topic, and he wants to convey this message to the mainstream audiences who don't view documentaries. But it could have been way more shorter. It could have been something like 1 hour 50 minutes long. The whole first half could have been cut off and some scenes could have been retained. So that is the major problem. And some unneeded scenes that overlonged the film. Scenes like so many visual pieces of the film are very long. They were not needed at all. The whole first half of the film, you feel like what is happening. The visuals are very well fleshed out, but the script is not at all good. So that was the negatives I found with the film. So final verdict, 2.0 is a very visually promising film, but falls flat when it comes to story and character development. So I won't say that it is a completely bad film. It is entertaining in bits and pieces. Go see it in a cinema in 3D. It deserves a 3D experience. See it in 3D and enjoy. That is it for today, guys. Hit the like button if you like the video. Explore our channel and hit that subscribe button. And if you don't want to miss any video of our channel, hit that bell icon, and don't forget to visit our website shrinudi.com. The link will be given below. So as always, thank you and bye-bye.